paint transfer removal here. Quite a bit into it. You can see the distance it was, but it's coming off really well.
You know, we just used this trusted Goo Gone, man. It's not very abrasive, but it works. You know, it settles in real well to paint and transfer paint with a little bit of, like my grandfather used to say, elbow grease. It comes out real well, so looks good. That's hard to do, man, from this perspective, but that's it, though. Have a good one, guys.